We're not defending, we're taking that from that person, young people.